The Sewage and Water Board was charging them thousands of dollars.
Nobody's lived in this Louisa Street home since Hurricane Katrina, yet the water bills kept coming.
See how Shelley Brown and the Fox 8 defenders stopped the bills from flooding their mailbox. Tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.